At Vincennes Lincoln, the Lady Owls has hosted unbeaten South Knox. One singles, Peyton Dugan was a winner for Vincennes Lincoln. She advances on in the individual singles tourney. Two singles, Allie Hayden took care of business for South Knox. Grace Arnold also won in straight sets for South Knox at three singles. South Knox takes this match 4-1. Lady Spartans are sectional champs for the first time since 2015.